We can go over here. Oh. What? That's really bizarre. What's... Okay. Way down over there. I don't get the, Oh, there's another way over here. God, okay. Maybe we should look at my coordinates. So we had some gold up there, but it wasn't open. Maybe I'm supposed to open something. Nothing here. mazes are always tricky. What's your thought process of doing them? Huh. Come on, really? Oh! What did I get? I made it through, I think. I made it through. Did I? I think I did. Okay. Now what? Just keep going up? So confused. Forge key. See, I got excited there for a minute, and I'm officially lost again. I don't like mazes. Like in Minecraft, like especially after building two maze branches, you realize that people don't really like them. because you don't know where you're going. You don't have much control. So there's one ladder in the corner there. And I think... Where did I... I started in that corner? There's no other way. Come on! Really? Really? This maze is so infuriating! So it's not that way. Don't even know if I've been here before. Come on, really? I see light. Okay, there's another staircase here. And another staircase. Ladder. Another ladder here, please. Another ladder here. You've got to be kidding me! Come on, really? You're kidding me! Okay, it's not this way. Wait, let's think about this. It's not this way. I have to get up over there, which is over here, which is... over there. So I don't think it's that ladder. I think it's probably this ladder. Certainly hope. Okay. There's a ladder going up. Another one going up. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, finally! Oh, my gosh! So, key 4. Okay, I've got some stuff to wear. Orb of Recollection. What? It's like a teleport or something. What did that say? Health recipe. Oh boy, that maze. Azure Bluette Sky Dew Bitter Resin. Blah blah blah. That maze was, I'm not gonna lie, extremely infuriating. What is this? Sky Dew. So I don't really care about the recipes. I don't think I need. But now I can go back. Thank God. Oh my goodness. That's so annoying. I'm gonna put these books in here too. I don't need them. Oh, that maze. Oh, thank God you didn't have to sit through all of that. But look, look, guys, look. No, didn't cheat. Not one cheat command in there. Proud of myself. Thank you. You just don't have to deal with it. You're welcome. Oh, okay. So now, that was the ladder one. I don't ever want to do that again. I think I found out, how to do a good maze based on that. I think, here we go. If you're going to make a maze, oh, what did I, which one was that? The ladder one. The ladder one. Thank you. There we go. You can die. Come back. Come back here. Come back here. There we go. I got nothing. That's great. If you're going to make a maze, which one's it? Oh, we only have two left. I don't know where the ice one is. Ice one must be in the middle, maybe. I think the key is don't make the rooms look the same. And that's, people will enjoy it, I think, more. They seem to like my complex maze as far as a maze goes, because most of the rooms were decorated differently. And you have those landmarks. It's just so frustrating when you can't really track where you've been. I don't think I've done this part yet. Anyway, that's just my own, like, I'm taking mental notes if I do another maze or something. I'm kind of actually tired of mazes in Minecraft after that one. That one was really cool, like, really well, like, I like the design of it, but because there's no landmarks, it was pretty infuriating, I must say. Anyway, on to the green, more green map. Chose this weird slime there. No, I've been here! I've been here! What? I totally been here. I did this one already. Oh, you idiot. Okay, that was really dumb of me. Let's just check which block. Okay, so ice. Well, this is the ice, and maybe I didn't press this button. Oh my gosh. Oh, an angered creature. Die. Dead guardian. Good thing he's not in the water. My goodness. I don't know why my sword is totally not connecting with him. Okay, ice. Looks like this is the last piece of that five-piece monument. And, baby, okay, here we go. I guess I can see why you'd need all these minecarts now. Also, I said there was some sort of banner system, and I don't even know how to use banners. I honestly don't even know why they were added to Minecraft. Okay. Got junk in there. Here we go. What do you got to say, dude? Crystal memory. Skate across the frozen ice, but do not take to the air. Okay. Huh. Oh, I see. What does this do? Maybe some other warp zone thingy? Whoa. Oh! How do you... Do not take to the air. Oh! Ice is fragile, you can't jump. Well, I couldn't do anything, it wouldn't let me. I think I know what this is. I think you have to... Yeah, it's like a block puzzle. It's like a slider block puzzle. This is really cool. I really like this. I've played this in, they have this puzzle in, Skylanders. To open up the locks and stuff, Okay, and then this will let me go over there. I wonder if I can... It's just slide. That's pretty cool. Okay. Over here. Am I gonna get it on the first try? Probably not. Oh, I am gonna get it in the first try. Nice! Sweet! Sassy molassy! Okay, so press that button. And now what? Now I have to get out? I guess I could just jump. Yep. Can't jump. Okay. Oh, and there's another one over here. So, what did I get there? Speed recipe. Yeah, I don't really... I know you worked on the recipes, but I don't really see much use for them. Even if they help you fight something. Could be here. Let's try this way. Oh, this is going to be really tricky. Because I don't know how to do these puzzles without looking... without looking, like... I can't see. I need to get to there. Which should be that one. Which might be this. Nah, it can't be that easy. Let's try going this way. I definitely really like this puzzle. I just don't like how I can't view it. Okay, this looks promising. Come on. Let's try this. Just kind of guessing to go to the blocks. Really what I'm doing is I'm just pressing forward and then it just takes me there. Oh, this is not... Oh, wait. This might be right. And then I think... Oh, actually, I think I got it! Then this one? Go! Then this one? Then I'm... Oh, baby, I'm in! Oh, finally! Oh, gosh. Okay, full gear! Rock and roll! Okay, now, what did that do for me? Nothing really. They're both on. Oh! I didn't even look at that. Okay, we are up here. What did we get? Another one. Another puzzle. Oh my gosh. What happens if I... Oh, okay. Alright. Ice is fragile. You cannot jump. Oh boy. These ice ones. This is kind of like a map maker found out how to do something very cool and used it a bit too much. Alright, here we go. Is this gonna go anywhere? No, okay. This is the hardest part. We need to do this one. And I think we need to get over there somehow. Maybe this is it. I think I got it here. Yep. This is a lot easier than the other one. Okay, and we are in.